Okie dokie then.
Okay.
Yeah, so we restarted at the beginning.
Yep.
We're back with episode something of Sweater Princess.
Probably like 9, 10.
I don't know.
We don't know.
And it started us back at the beginning, so we got out of the mini boss room without having to use the puzzle.
Yeah, you're good.
Nice. They will know or will not know that.
They will.
Maybe.
Yeah. We had some tech issues.
Yeah, technical difficulties, but this is our first recording session since then, and we are hoping for no more issues.
No, I think the last couple of episodes have been good because Casey recorded the episode.
Yeah,
the audio.
He recorded the audio, but we're missing the audio for like three or four episodes.
True. It's pretty bad.
We apologize.
I mean, if you're deaf, you might know. Swing at it.
Swing at it. Alright, just go. You don't need to cut every blade of grass. You're not a...
Yeah, but it's not like you have freaking... CC on.
Oh no. Oh no. Where are the monkeys?
They're fine. They're in here.
Oh, there they are. They're hanging. Yeah, they're just hanging.
That's a big spider.
We've been over this.
It's a skulltula.
You killed it twice. Look at that fucker. Yeah, it doesn't do damage unless the attack is red, so...
I love when you hit him with the... Slingshot.
Fuck! Lock on. Stop it! Stop it! Chill, dude! I do not want to see the boss that pisses off him.
Yeah.
Oh, use the boomerang on the chest now. And our compass.
Awesome.
I said that the boss can get to the black chamber chest.
Compass.
So, I don't like the compass.
Why?
It never helps me.
Why do you need more than one compass?
Each compass
you get a compass.
Well, if it isn't something useful with that, you might be able to find what you're looking for. Hurry up, check your map.
Like,
tell
I
me what to do.
I understand getting a map.
Press up.
I understand getting a map.
Alright, so, is it really only one floor for this dungeon? That's easy as shit. Alright.
There's a couple more.
Yeah, hold on. Press up again. Press A. Alright, scroll up. No, use the walking thing. The one you would walk with.
Oh, really? Use a D-pad.
No, because that goes back.
Oh. Oh, just try moving it. There you go.
Oh, you use your finger. That's kind of cool. All right, so there's a monkey straight ahead up. There's a monkey right there. And then go to the left.
Yep.
There's two chests in there.
Yeah.
Oh, go back to that, go back to one of the rooms.
Go to the room.
Ha! Go back. Heart. Oh.
See now why I did that?
Why?
The fucking boomerang?
Hey! No. So if you get the one, you come back to the other side. Oh, that's a tiny one! Okay, oh that in there. There, that's the boss room. Or the boss key room.
What's up here?
That's you already been there, remember? Alright, now follow the Z with your boomerang. Lock onto everyone like a Z in that order. So. The Z's on the floor, so.
The one there on the.
No, on the very. Yeah, then. Nope. Look down on the ground and follow the Z.
From there?
Yep. Oh. And then. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, yep.
I can alphabet.
Yay! Alright, now I just need to get to the boss.
Z is for boss door.
Oh great, it's Zoro. I'm fighting Zoro. That was his calling card. I fucking ripped it off. I gotta go fight a swordsman with the swordsman.
That's usually how swordsmen fight.
Zoro. No, they usually fight people that like barnacle bear fighters. Bear fighters actually. They're all Russian. That's the people who don't fight with swords.
I think that might be slightly offensive.
Nah.
Bear fighter? Gotta be Russian.
Oh, dude, Putin's the master of the funk. You don't even know. So I gotta go out of this room?
Yep.
Yeah.
stand on it and just go. Keep going. Keep going.
Just run. Just run.
Stop. Stop. Go. Monkey! I like how he just froze to distract. Shit! Gotta save the monkey.
I am the
Fuck
emperor
it!
Of all
Holy
the
shit,
monkeys.
That jump!
I am the emperor of all the monkeys.
Well, I guess there's just some monkeys you haven't freed yet. At this point, you should just save them all and see what you can get for it.
Like, there's a reward.
Show me to the monkey.
So go the, go that way.
Sped up that process.
I'm scared it's gonna keep going.
Go! Move it.
Alright, go in there. Okay, is this the boss room? Or the mini boss room?
I think it was.
Yeah. It's definitely the mini boss room.
Yep.
Monkey?
Or
no, it is. It just always locks, so you don't make it out.
So, yeah.
Oh, lock onto like 6 times. Really? No, because it keeps going up farther. It's just, I think the third time it gets it. Alright, so now you can just go back across.
You got out of this room?
Hey, can you go back across?
Yeah.
No, I think you need all the monkeys to go make across. You have to go all the way around again. Yep, you need the monkeys. Why is there a red dot to the left?
I think that's...
Sniper fire!
Is that a monkey?
Yeah, that's where the monkey is.
Okay, yep, hit that thing in the middle.
There's no wings.
Yes, you have to do it. And then ignore the enemies, go straight across first.
What stuff?
Get the stuff then. Cut it. You can't accidentally throw it off the edge. Alright. There should be... What's up here? Is this the big monkey room? This is definitely the big monkey room. I'm just gonna show you how much monkeys you're missing, I think. Just cut it! Because you're taking so much time to pick up every single one. I think we're gonna take Casey on his first pottery shop.
Yeah.
We're gonna take him there with a sword and just let him go crazy. Yep, you're missing three monkeys. Nope, because that's
four.
One.
Oh, three.
There's three monkeys. And three. Two, because there's...
Missing three.
No, two, because there's one right behind you to the left. So there's just two more you have to find.
I guess in order for us to check the temple out completely, we need to help out the monkeys. Oh, well, let's help the rest of them.
So
do I gotta go back?
Try and go straight? Is there anything you can...
Yeah,
No.
No. Because you're gonna need them to...
Look the way you're looking. You could go that way. I've been us keep if we can go backwards. I don't know, we'll find out. And then,
Alright,
fuck this asshole up.
Chance.
His screams of horror as he fell.
bottomless abyss.
Have you ever just dropped into nothing?
That guy has.
Poor guy.
Left. And drop. And then make sure you get these spiders before you come on this mission. I'm telling you, once you get the boomerang, you don't, or once you, yeah, once you get the boomerang, you never need the, slingshot again. I'm pretty sure. I get more in the middle just in case. Sometimes he doesn't have anything to grab on and falls. Or fuck my advice. No, not that way.
Damn!
Give me a heart.
One single.
It doesn't do damage. You're just making him. Were you in front of him?
Really,
and he was
confused.
Just hand on his head. Where's that bastard?
Yep.
That's a big rupee. Ooh, that's a heart. That one kind of sucks. All right, and here is another monkey. Oh, we just need to find one last monkey.
Oh, I remember.
Yeah, he knows.
This is a pretty complicated room.
No, I think he'll get it.
You can't hurt them with anything.
Yes.
Throw the bomb.
Throw the coconut into the bomb. Oh, shit. Fuck. Go. Not what I was expecting. No, you don't want that. Get him. Jesus!
Don't get me wrong, it works unless you jump attack into a jumping enemy.
Alright, so remember what I told you to do with the bomb and the spider earlier? Up there.
Well, I was gonna say.
First, yeah, get it into that plant thing. Stand in the middle. That thing, holy
shit! Wow.
What the fuck? Did you see how far that thing went? He hooked it. Like, I think that was a glitch. Try that again. I don't think you could throw that far.
Baseball throw from outfield.
What the fuck?
You gotta be running at it.
Wow. No, that's not a thing.
That is like so, geez, wow.
It's so far. All right, boomerang from the bomb into the plant. Oh, that's the fire. Just hit back.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure blow up on the fire.
No? Fuck.
He didn't eat it. Okay, I think you actually have to grab it. We're going to grab it now, but, like, go over to where the plant is.
Oh, yeah, I guess you could throw it.
Yeah, you can throw it in. No.
Yeah, just lock onto it once. He can run in time. No, it hit him, it just went around him.
Alright, so
just catch it and throw it over to him. That's why you need him out of the way.
Chest.
So once you finish this, you can go back to the other room, get the other monkey, and find on the map where the last monkey is. Yeah. So just place one lock on the can't climb up because the bomb, the rock's there. One on the bomb, and then like five on the boulder.
Just in case.
He's not even alarmed.
Huh? That boulder blew up.
It's not like there's an intruder.
That's weird.
Wonder if there's an intruder around here.
Heads up, look on the ceiling. That's not good. I didn't mean to attack them. This is the fifth time you've walked off of it. Oh, those have teeth, yeah.
Oh my face!
The red ones have teeth. I don't think the blue ones have teeth. Get that heart.
I need another fucking bomb!
Yeah, just knock it out.
Hi, Bendo.
I see you're fighting a terrifying man.
Monkey, trust me, I fucking hear you.
The perils of the war symbol. Yeah, just carry that around.
Bomb up to you and just throw it.
Saved a monkey.
Damn!
Why is it every time we say a monkey or how to say it with monkeys, you speak a Jamaican accent?
Yeah, Casey. Why?
Because the Jamaicans love the monkeys, man.
I don't think they just do.
Alright. So, you go back the way you came. That purple dot's the boss. You're lucky.
What?
You could have broken your legs. Alright, turn that. Lock it on the other one too, just so you turn them both.
No, because.
No, the other one needs to be that way. Yeah. And then you have to get out of this one. Look at all them happy monkeys! Two more. And then one's right in the corner, so.
Go back.
Go back to the map.
One's right in the corner.
No, I mean in the back. So one's right there. Oh, one's just the other side. Okay.
Yeah, so it's just.
Word, we got this. Go back.
That's cool. We get it. We get it.
Yeah, battery. Okay. So, I gotta turn around and go this way.
Press left. Or right on the D-pad. Yeah, the mini-map is gone. There. Nice.
I come from the rolling school of Obi-Doors.
Never been to such a world where rolling into a door doesn't open it. Alright, so yeah, get that middle to turn and then you'll be charged by two assholes. I think it's not gonna work. What?
Okay. What?
It's so much time you're wasting on the video. Yeah, I know. We have to get to the boss. I can cut it down.
Okay.
There's plenty of this.
Plenty of this and a little bit dry on commentary.
Wait, what? Did they fucking jump off?
No, I think I threw them off.
No, no, that doesn't move them. It just knocks them down.
They jumped.
They noticed him.
They charged you and jumped off. Because usually there's an entire cutscene, right?
There's no cutscene.
No, there, because they both noticed you and they both charge.
Really?
I'm pretty sure there's a cutscene.
There being a
cutscene. Do I gotta go that way or do I go to the one?
Either one. Either one. Whichever one you want.
They both have cutscenes.
Yeah. Remember the camera angle. Remember the camera angle, Casey. Turn the camera angle.
No, because for the rolling school, we're opening doors.
Oh, God. Okay. Fucking. No. Boomerang everything, then.
All of the broken paths.
Just lock onto it like five different fucking doors. Shuts kicking game. Link, you got him.
Link, I understand your frustration, man, but.
Dude, you got him.
Just die.
Link, he's already dead. There.
Yeah, you have to get those. You have to get both those.
I thought the Forest Temple took a long time, dude.
Oh, that sucks.
This one's,
in every Zelda
this
game.
One's not. This one's no fun either. Because Casey gets lost in this temple sometimes. Imagine getting lost when you're always underwater.
Oh, come on!
So jump at it. Jump attack.
No, just use your boomerang.
No, jump attack.
Get it. Just
quick,
throw
quick,
it.
Quick. Either would have worked. What are you doing? Scared the shit out of him.
Surprise!
Look at that face.
Wouldn't that have come
through my back. Oh, jeez.
Is that all the buckies?
Yes. Jump onto that ivy. Behind you.
Ha!
Yeah, try and jump and catch it so you don't. I mean, you caught it for a second.
Yeah, one more
monkey. And skip to the boss room.
Was that the last monkey?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it was the last monkey. Okay.
We're just skipping.
Yeah,
we're just
skipping the boss
room. Cutting to the boss room. All right, and then... And we're here.
One monkey, two monkeys, three monkeys, four monkeys, five monkeys.
You lost count. What? Two?
Six, seven, eight monkeys.
You ever watch Toy Story with the stacking monkeys?
the monkeys in a barrel?
So, yep. Here's my question. What's to happen if that last monkey accidentally...
He's readjusting his feet, too. That's not a good grip. Go catch it. Go catch
and
it.
And... This is suicide.
Jump for it.
That is suicide.
Very nice.
That was all not right. Safe. Kids, try that at home.
Alright, so are we gonna stop here and do the boss fight?
No, we got time for the boss fight. We got plenty of time for the boss fight. We don't wanna have four whole episodes on the dungeon. Catch it in the bottom, catch it in the bottom! That's a lantern. How is it not?
Because he has full hearts. He has full hearts.
No, it'll still go into him.
Finally.
Catch the fairy. Burn it. Casey? No.
Like, catch it with the screams of the fairy as it's on fire, just like spiraling out of control.
Dude, catch it in the bottle. Boomerang. Now you're trying to get it away? Rip its wings off with the air pressure? So now, if you die, the fairy will instantly bring you back.
Okay, so how am I supposed to do this?
You open the door.
That's a very interesting.
I want that on my door. Like, if they sold that for a house?
Like a house lock?
Try the key to this. Here we go.
So many bombs.
I forget. All right.
Yeah.
That's him again?
No, again?
Yes. So poison waters, bombs.
That bomb is dead.
I know, it's floating on the hole of the log.
Why? Oh, right.
Yes. What's around you, Casey?
You jump attacked our brethren.
Dear God. How do you
Casey beat his first boss.
There's two of them.
Shut up.
Bosses.
Who's that? It's all part of one thing.
You know what it looks like? It looks like the final form of chaos from
It kind of does.
Yeah. You should put a picture of that side by side.
No, get close to her. Just wait for her to attack and then get out of the way.
No.
Or stand. Just kind of run in circles.
What?
Papa Monkey!
I like it. That's the bomb. I want you to take it off of him and put it into one of them. Yep. Boomerang the door. Secret way to beat the boss.
Just boomerang the door.
Now you have to get the tiny ones first. You can take out its shit bag. Or.
Or do that.
Maybe you should get it in the tiny.
Oh my god, I did it! Hey, take that bug the monkey's holding and hit that thing in the head. Hurry, or it'll put a snack on you. And lock up. And then one of the smaller ones. They get to be closer. Fuck. Hit back instead of losing. Ooh, this is an ordeal.
don't move.
That. Move this like a gyroscope. Yeah, that's how you make it. You turn that off. Fuck. You think they both learned by the first time?
Or spicy taquitos.
I like how the big head's just like, what the fuck's that?
Just watching it like.
I think. Attack it, swing at it. Jump attacks are perfectly acceptable there.
Man,
you know what to do. Oh god, move. Poison. Oh god. That was gross.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey,
can't rush it.
Thank god. You can try and bite me, bitch? Hold on, lock out the big head. What happens if you do it without? You don't need to do the little ones? I've been doing them every time I beat this game! Are you kidding me?
Took the easy way out, man.
God damn it. Alright.
That's what Midna said, just attack the big head.
Casey's first double boss.
Being a cutscene so I can get it.
You're gonna get it, calm down.
One.
Oh, that's right, you get Fuse Shadow for it.
Yeah, the Fuse Shadow first thing
that you get. Link obtained the power of darkness.
Yeah, Link is like, this is.
Well done. Come on, really? Thank you. That's what I was looking for.
Really, Howard.
I'll just take that right now with my head hair.
My hand hair.
That's what the light spirit called dark power. Do you remember what that spirit said about how you had to match the power of the King of Shadows? Could it really be so easy? Is this all there is to it? She's crazy. There's a total of 3 Fuse Shadows. I think the other Light Spirits have the rest. If you want to know exactly what Fuse Shadows are, well, maybe I'll tell you if you find the other 2.
Bitch.
Then again, I might not. I guess you better do your best to find them, huh?
That really does sound like a,
So let's not waste any more time here when we could be looking for the other 2.
That really does sound like an evil mastermind kind of plot where it's just like, if you help me find the other 2 of these, I can help take over the world.
Get that heart container. Don't gotta tell me twice.
So pretty.
You can go swimming in the water now, Casey. It's super clear. I don't think so. Wanna go outside? You all done here?
Comes back on the other side, bodies and like all
hands on his feet.
Places.
Benny, you fucked up. Yes.
Transference of data did not work out quite well.
And stop. Don't. Yes, we are done with this episode.
Yep.
So we will come back next time outside the temple on our way to the mountains. See you guys next time. Bye bye.